Good morning, y'all. We are out here. We are at Shelter Island. We are at the end of Shelter Island. We're not at the pier. The very end next to this harbor police or the police station right here. But, yeah, we're going to see if we can't get out here. I brought my bigger rod today. I brought two rods. This rod right here I brought just in case we catch a lizard fish because I'm really trying to get on the halibut. If we catch a lizard fish, we're going to throw it on there. Throw it out as live bait. So today we're just going to try to slay some fish and hopefully get on that halibut. So hope you guys enjoy this. Throwing on the white Berkeley gulp. 4-inch. Throwing it on this little half ounce lead head. See if we can't stick a few. Let's go, fellas. There's one. There's a fish. Come on, let it be a halibut. Swimming right at me. It's a little bay bass. Broke the skunk. Broke the skunk as the popo coming by. There's another one. Little spotties. Oh, please let that be a lizard fish. Please let that be a lizard fish. Yo. If you ain't ever seen a lizard fish, guys, they're pretty freaking ugly and slimy. Look at these guys. But we're gonna throw it on this bad boy right here. And we sit and wait. I'm not a big sit and waiter, but that's why I got my other poles. I almost fell casting that shit in the water. I need to get on flat rock before I bust my ass. There's one. I didn't even set the hook on that one. I just reeled, loaded up. Come on, spotties. That's the smallest one yet. This right here is what I'm after, fellas. Hand size, spotted bay bass. Not. All right, guys, switched it up from green to white. Cause I just lost my last. This is my last drop shot rig. Just lost my other one, so. Hopefully we don't lose this one too. There we go. First cast on the white. Feels like another spotted bay bass. Oh, it's what we're looking for, but it's a short. There we go. First sign of halibut life right here. This makes me happy. It's not a big one, but it's still a flat one, and it's what we're... See if we can't find your mom, pal. Oh! That was sick. I just want your mom, pal. I want your mom or your auntie or your grandma. I mean, I would like your grandma. Grandma's where it's at.
All right, y'all, quick update. Still out here halibut fishing. Still over here, Shelter Island. Caught a handful of spotties, caught a short halibut. And yeah, we just still on the grind. And yeah, sorry about the wind noise, or I guess the water noise. It's fucking loud out here. But yeah, we're gonna see if we can't slay a few more fish for you guys. My buddy called, he's gonna need my help because, you know, he just can't, he's a little girl, can't do things by himself, so. Gotta go save my boy, help him out. And we'll probably take you guys along with me, so.
Nah, I caught hella spotties. I've been trying to catch halibut, but.
I had a feeling you were catching something because you didn't answer my call.
You didn't call me?
Twice.
Nah. Yeah. My phone never rang, dog. I got your message just now on Messenger, but I ain't got no missed calls.
He's gonna be here though, I'm pretty sure.
You can let go.
Put it right there. Let me get that here. And then just kind of slap.
You're really working in tight quarters here, boy. That's all you needed, huh?
Yes, sir.
That was a struggle. Couldn't let my boy do that by himself. I don't think he would have been able to do it by himself. He would have been there all day.
Yeah, I would have been able to, but it would have taken like 4 hours.
Yeah. But yeah, that's all he needed me for, so we're gonna get back to fishing. Hopefully catch us a damn halibut. See you guys back at the spot.
Alright guys, and we are back.
We are back.
I don't know why I'm not catching any illegals. Dude, didn't even have a chance to reel in. Didn't even have a chance to reel in. It's like the minute it hit the water. Please be a lizard fish. Please be a lizard fish. Oh, there's bait jumping. Little baby spotty. Could have guessed that one. body number, who knows. We own a fish, fellas. Right after I changed up the gulp. And it's another spotty. Not what I'm looking for. There you guys go. You wanting to know? We own a fish, guys. Probably another spotted bay bass. Yep, spotty's running straight for the rocks. Running straight for the rocks. Dude, there's decent ones over here. There are decent spotties over here, guys. Barely skin hugged this one. Spotty number 100. There's a fish. Oh. Can we take a guess again? Oh. Another doe, dude. Oh my god. Oh, this is getting insane. Found where the big ones hang out, fellas. Found where the big ones hang out. Alright, guys. Another legal spotted bay bass for sure, dude. Look at that thing. He's a toad. Not as big as the last one I caught, but still a big one. I'm pumped. Alright, y'all, a little update. Still haven't caught a legal halibut.
Caught one short. Caught a gang of spotties. Caught that one good spotty. Easily legal. Way more than legal. We're just gonna walk down here a little more and see if we can't stick this halibut. If not, oh well, we'll just have to try again. So we'll get to the next spot and we'll get to fishing.
Like and subscribe for more.